Heads up for drivers in the Panama City area this evening. Bay County officials say a portion of Highway 389, also known as East Avenue, will be closed this evening for some emergency repairs. It's a section of road between Sarasota Avenue and Mosley Drive near the old railroad tracks. It'll be shut down from 6 p.m. tonight until about 8 p.m. Residents in that area will be able to access their homes. Law enforcement will be on there to reroute traffic.